fruits and vegetables. Fruits, vegetables, but not only that. Please take this money and use it to build the
Narayana Pillai, and his story goes like this.
He moves to Singapore and...
Oh, I'm in Singapore. Now what should I start? Oh my, there are many Hindu immigrants. There are some I need to do.
As he was the first to start Singapore's brick company, he decided to build a temple for the Hindu community.
Alright, when the temple is ready, can consider this as his base. This is Munshi Abdullah, and his story goes like this.
Mom and father of modern Malay literature came to Singapore.
I heard Sir Raffles established a new quartier. Since I am so one of the English and Malay name, I can walk as his interpreter.
This application was successful, but not only that.
How nice would it be if people can read about life in Singapore? When they first start out as a British colonial, there are so many things for me to write about. Perhaps the title can be Hikayat Abdullah.
This is Telecom Brussels, and his story goes like this.
I'm looking for a post for the training industry. I think I found what I'm looking for.
Carter with Swarm's Dexter Rector saw the potential for this island to be a training hub.
For me to build this training station, I need to negotiate.
Into a training.